Welcome to the Crow's Nest.
I'm Savannah.
And I'm Haley, and today is Friday, October 14th, 2016.
At this time, let us pause for a moment of silence.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Our message for today is about having the courage to do the right thing.
Your parents and teachers have taught you what it means to be good, and your conscience leads you in the right direction. But it's up to you to choose to do the right thing. What kind of person will you choose to be?
Well, for my birthday, I didn't get any presents. I asked all my friends to give me presents for the children's hospital. I think the children will be really happy, and I'll be really excited to just give those presents and not just for me.
Well, I really want to be somebody who is has gratitude for life and things like that, but I think there's definitely things that everybody needs to work on. Nobody's always grateful for everything. Everybody can get better at that. Most people wish that roses didn't have thorns, but I'm grateful that thorns have roses.
This is a picture of my friend Lila helping me do a back bend. She was supporting me with her hands on my first try, so that really helped. And then she kept doing it, and then she just put her hands under me for support but didn't even touch me, and I did it alone. She was being really kind to do that and take her time out of recess to help me with learning a backbend.
In soccer practice, in fall, I think that was, I was being goalie for practice and someone kicked it right in my nose and I got a bloody nose. Well, after I finished practice, I felt good. It was still bleeding a little though.
I'm not 100% optimistic, but I might be pretty optimistic. For myself, I see myself pretty optimistic. Well, I do get a little frustrated but then I also think about, okay, what did I do wrong and how could I improve that? I could probably think of the positive things in life and how life's good, not bad.
Even scientists need answers. You can't just live life with no answers. Yeah, I'm being curious in this picture, basically.
I think that's a big thing, is those character traits are kind of like making you realize what you can be in the future and what you could. Those character traits are you realizing different ways that you can be when you're older and creating like a future self for yourself.
For lunch today, our meal will be barbecue sandwich or hot wings, breadsticks, potato wedges, baked beans, carrot sticks, salad, and pears, or a grab-and-go meal.
WCH Baseball currently has an extensive line of Pirate clothing for sale. Order forms are available in the office and must be turned in by next Thursday.
The WCHS Pirates will face the Fett Tigers in Fett tonight. Come out at 7 p.m. to support our Pirates.
Winfield City Schools will be on fall break this Monday and Tuesday, October 17th through 18th. Enjoy your days off.
Picture money and packages for school pictures are due today. Return your order to your homeroom teacher.
The annual Snake and Reptile Show is coming to WMS on October 20th. The cost is $100 and should be paid to your homeroom teacher on the day we return from fall break.
Tomorrow is I Love Lucy Day, devoted to one of the most watched TV series of all time. This sitcom aired in black and white in the 1950s and starred the iconic Lucille Ball. October 15, 1951 is the day it debuted, but people are still loving Lucy all these years later.
What do you want me to do, draw you a diagram? Look, when you went into the bedroom, I ran over here, I opened the closet. Ah!
There's somebody in that closet now, isn't there?
Oh, no! That's the silliest thing I ever heard of.
Lucy, I want to see who's in that closet.
No. No, no, no.
Whoever is in that closet, better come out.
It's no use pretending. He caught us.
What are you talking about? I never saw this man before in my life.
If you never saw him before in your life, how come he's in that closet?
I don't know.
Now, Lucy, I want an answer.
Well? He was giving me saxophone lessons?
Lucy, why don't you tell the truth?
Yes, Lucy, tell the truth.
Oh, shut up! Look, Ricky, if I'd known there was anybody in there, do you think I'd be fool enough to come over here and...
Well?
Oh, when he gives me saxophone lessons, he turns to music.
We're gonna clear out that closet.
There's more.
The Crow's Nest would like to wish a very happy birthday today to Jasmine McCuller and Lexi May. Saturday will be Madison Geely, and happy birthday on Tuesday to J.C. Cook. Have a great day.
That's the view from the Crow's Nest. Enjoy your 4-day weekend.
Yeet, boy.